It's Fran, again, in the filthy lab. Well, everyone has seen the video. Applied Science did it. Ben put together the first operational high voltage EL DSKY display. So I know I'm going to get a lot of email about this, but in light of events, it looks like I'm going to shelve my project. It's been 6 years. So much research and such for my DSKY display project, but the ultimate goal was to have the first and only working electroluminescent DSKY display, and that's just not ever going to happen anymore. Ben did it. And so it does not make sense for me to consume the resources of Fran Lab for the next 6 months, all my time and all of Fran Lab's money, and hundreds of hours, to complete a project just to be an also-ran. And so it just it wouldn't make sense. And ultimately, if I did all that work and put all of the resources of Fran Lab towards the goal of completing this single project, the end result would simply be a video where people would comment that I should really think of doing something original rather than copying another, you know, blogger. So, I really congratulate Ben for pulling it off. He put a lot of work into it, he did it. So, I have all the tooling, all the chemistry. I can make any kind of EL display, and I definitely will be making custom EL displays. I just won't be completing that project. So, anyway. That's it. Thanks to the patrons for hanging in there with me, even though I'm not the one who made the DSKY display project happen. That was somebody else. But thanks for hanging in there anyway. I hope you continue to hang in there even though I didn't. Even though I'm not the one who actually did the DSKY display project. Completed it anyway. I hope you stick around. That would be bad if people bailed because of this, but I've got a dozen other projects in the pipeline, all of which, along with the DSKY display project, were all shelved when I got evicted. I just got knocked off the horse, in the race. I guess it was a race and I got knocked off the horse, but there are other things to do and other projects. I've got at least three that I really want to complete in the next few months, that would be, I think, equally interesting to you, and definitely more original. All right, that's it. I'm Fran. I'll be back here at the lab. Maybe I'll have a new pencil to show you. Who knows? All right.